Turning now to news out of Sangamon County. The coroner says a woman has died after a Friday morning car accident. State police say it happened at old U.S. Route 54 and Patton School Road. That's near New Berlin, about 20 minutes west of Springfield. 36-year-old Elizabeth Fernandez was killed in the crash. Deputies say the car left the road to the right and turned over. State police and the coroner continue to investigate.